Da 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 da. You're still sitting up at 4 a.m. listening to the world. Oh, it's not 4 a.m. now. It's about 4:36, 4:37 in the morning. You still listen to the world's famous Supreme Team, though. That's a fact. And this next record I'd like to dedicate to all the people out there in Asbury Park. And I want y'all to know that we will be bringing a show out there in the very near future, you know. So, you know, you can bet on that because we will be out there at Asbury Park and everywhere else. The world's famous Supreme Team, Dr. Rock Force MC Show, you know, is now in progress, you know. So we'll be a whole lot of other places. That's why I told my man Spenny give me a call, because we'll be back upstate in New York for the people that want to hear us up there again. Jess, do you have announcements or something that you'd like to make?
Yes, once again, if anybody would like to be a sponsor of the World Famous Supreme Team Show, have a commercial set on the World's Famous Supreme Team Show, have us make a personal appearance, do a live performance, or whatever you would like the Supreme Team to do, stay in touch with us. Give us a call at 873-1120. That's at the station, 873-1121. Or give us a call at 722-1374. Now, I know it's hard to get through, but people, keep trying.
Yeah, just keep trying, because it's when you give up that you don't get through. You must keep trying, because there are times when this phone is never really ringing. And this goes out to my man, Wisdom Allah. He was very shocked to see me out there today. And all the other guys out there in Asbury Park.
Yes, I'd like to dedicate this next record to MC Sugar B.
I thank everyone for listening to the world's famous Supreme Team Show. You know it features Sedivine the Mastermind and Just a Lot of Superstar. And all you people to be walking around talking about Nuna. No, was it Nuna, or what is it?
Nana.
Yeah, the people be wearing them antennas with the stars and the little balls. A grown man. I seen a grown man. This man had to be about 45 or something like that. Trip me out, man. Write that on Broadway. And speaking about Broadway, I like to give dedication to everyone that bees down on Broadway. You know, all the people from At the Magic Q and places of that nature. This next record I'd like to personally dedicate to female from up in the Bronx, go by the name of Charlie. I'd like to let her know that I know that you don't know if it's wrong. But if you're sitting up right now, listen to the world's famous Supreme Team Show. Sweet little baby, you've been right about one thing, and that's for sure. And let me tell you one other thing right now. Sorry to cut you short, but time is very short. I know you can see it now. New York Rap Scene 82. I want everybody to be there. Rolls Royce Production and something about a Rapper's Award. But here's the main fact of the program. Jimmy Spice will be there. Jimmy Spice, that does the record, the Bubble Bunch, the Disco Brothers, will be presenting an award to Jimmy Spicer. And Weeks & Company will be there along with no other than the world's famous Supreme Team. And that's Sedevine the Mastermind and Just a Lot of Superstar from WHBI 105.9 FM. Music will be played by DJ Ricky Charisma. And I don't think that's Charisma Funk from Brooklyn. And then this will be held at the Executive Suite. And that's 201-12 Hollis Avenue, and that's in Hollis, New York.
201-12 Hollis Avenue. And also Dr. Rock and the world's famous Force MCs. Now, isn't it nice staying up 4 o'clock in the morning listening to the world's famous Supreme Team Show? We're going to keep the show moving on.
I didn't hear anyone answer that.
So, you're on the radio, see? But anyway, we're going to keep the show moving on. We can't get too many phone calls through because y'all done broke the lines.
Oh, yes, folks, the lines are broke tonight. I don't know what the problem is, but the lines aren't even ringing, it seems to me. And call here Tuesday, Sunday, and we will put you on the air live because you know how we like to do it. But at this time in the show, we want to give out those very important dedications to the very important people on the planet Earth. And I'd like to state that I was out in Asbury Park, New Jersey, also known as Lost Paradise. And the following list of names are people that I was able to visit. And I'll start off by saying Janice. She was there. And I saw her. She lives in Hasbury Park. Kathy Henderson was there. Shonda Bridges was there. Jeanette. Listen. Vicky Hackman, Regina, Yolanda Johnson, Cassandra Fields, Lisa Albany, Lulu Albany, and E. Justice, Knowledge God. They're all from Asbury Park with the world's famous Supreme Team today. Listen, Justice Allah was there listening to the world's famous Supreme Team. He's listening right now. All these people are listening. Rashawn Supreme from Asbury Park. Master Bond, U-Sun, Master Unique, Kareem Bridges, Master Bond, Leroy Cobbs, as QG from Asbury Park, Eddie Cobbs, Asbury Park, Wisdom, Jimmy Cobbs, Stacy Wilson, Born Master, Master U, and Sharon from Asbury Park. Power U, also from Asbury Park. I have also a list of names. Bridget Young and Ray Vaughn would like to say what's up to the class of 1983, and good luck to you all in the very near future, and good luck from the world's famous Supreme Team also. And to the boys of the Bill, that's Todd B, Wendell W, Maine C, and that's Sean L and Keith W. And I have, I think this is Janice Brown. Janice Brown, known as Niecy, or that may be Denise Brown. People, I keep telling you, when you write these dedications, please stop writing in graffiti. I know graffiti myself. I know a lot of graffiti artists. They know us. But don't write in graffiti. Write in plain English like they teach you in first grade. Stop being all fancy. And they're from Asbury Park. Troy Ramsey, known as Big Shot from the Avenue. Now, Big Shot is about 4 or 5 feet tall. Can't even believe it. And then I have to the Treacherous Track Team from Asbury Park, from Vinny J. And then I have Tim Sean as Mr. Cool and co-captain of the Lover Boy. And to the Last Track Team in Asbury Park. I have other dedications. No, I think I've read them all. Do you have any, Justice?
Yes, first of all, I'd like to congratulate Brenda because she graduated from high school last Tuesday, and I'd like to congratulate you, and that's from in Jamaica. Also, MC Sugar B checking out the world famous Shotgun Pete. I'd like to give a shout out to your born savior. Allah says peace to all the gods and earths. IML original Allah, he says peace to all the gods. Born savior Shaheen Allah is checking out the world famous. Asthmatic Shameen Dahu Allah Freedom Allah Right Gene Kyle Red Pam Jackman Phyllis from the Bronx Soupy C and the whole world is checking out the world famous Supreme Team show.
And we like to go off in the same way that we came on. You know, live and a living black and white. Our skin is black, but our eyes are white. You know, sometimes mine are white until... Oh, and I have a letter that I wanted to read. I don't have it with me right now. The only part of this letter that I remember is the part where the guy, he actually drew two little men on the letter. And one of the men had some little line sticking out of his mouth. I think it was one of them smoky things or something like that. And he's chilling out. He's chilling hard with the world's famous Supreme Team. Like we say, we're going to go off in the same way that we came on, aren't we, Jeff?
All right.
And what would that be?
The Supreme Team.
The Supreme Team Enlightenment.
Enlightenment.
The Enlightenment of the Nation of the Gods and the Earth.
My father told me that in reality, you must be free.
Like we said, we're going to go off in the same way that we came on, aren't we, Jeff?
All right.
And what would that be?
The Supreme Team.
The Supreme Team Enlightenment.
Enlightenment.
The Enlightenment of the Nation of the Gods and the Earth.
Oh, man. Feels real good sitting up here listening to my man, E.T. And if y'all think that's that ugly thing you was looking at when you was in the movie, it's not even like that. When I say E.T., I mean extra, extra truth. Nah, we're going to give him a look. And the show, we're going to give you some extra truth. Listen, y'all. And listen very carefully. Everybody listening? All right. Now, I'm hungry, like
what's
you hungry.
Man? So if you're hungry, then what? So what?
I mean, we eat after the show, man. No,
no, no. What, man? No, man, I'm hungry, and I'm going out to the store right now. And y'all know how I go. I'm going out to the store, and I'm getting me a Tropicana orange juice.
A container orange juice?
Yes.
Bring me one back then.
All right. And I'm going to get me a ham sandwich, man. Yo, man.
What? A ham sandwich?
Yeah, I'm going to get me a ham sandwich.
Hey, Divine, man. If you don't know, man, pork is filthy.
Oh, hold, Justice, just hold up for a minute. Hold up for a minute.
And
now,
if
we
you
done
eat
went through
pork,
this together.
Man, you is filthy.
Wait a minute. What you mean to tell me that what I eat is medicine to my body?
Yeah, and let me explain it to you, brother, man.
Okay.
I'm gonna explain it to you. Now, listen, everybody out there, listen. Check this out. If you eat 10 pounds of fruits and vegetables, and fruits and vegetables come from the earth, what would be in your body?
fruits and vegetables, man. It's quite obvious, brother.
All right, now let's say you eat 10 pounds of slop, and that's nutrition to your body. What would be in your body?
Wait a minute. Nah, listen, brother. That's different now. We don't be eating no slop.
Hey, man, if you eat pork, you eat slop.
Hey, Jesse, now I realize that pork is down south, and they pigs, and they eat up slop and stuff down south, but we don't become slop when we eat them.
I'm going to tell you, the only reason that your mother gave you that pork because she didn't know no better herself.
Wait a minute, bro. I told you before. I told you 4 months ago. Don't be talking about my mother, man.
Hey, man, brother, if your mother fed you pork.
I don't want to hear, man. Those is fighting words.
Hey, get back.
Justin, hold on. Justin, rock. Yo, man, that's enough. I can't take no more, man. Y'all right.
You would have never went through this here, man, if you weren't eating the pork from the jump street.
All right, man. Well, I quit.
He's just along the superstar. He's the star.
So everybody just keep listening to this world's famous show. And listen, every single time we get on the air and start performing, somebody call me and tell me, why is it that somebody always got to misunderstand it,
right,
and call us at the station and tell us that we eat pork? Listen, don't you know the difference between what's real and what's like play, or when you acting something out to show people, you know, just how you act?
How y'all act.
Yeah, like we used to act, but we don't do it like that. We act crazy in some other ways, though, but we getting ourselves together, too. And I'd like to mention to y'all that, you know, the Supreme Team mean everybody, and it mean to grow. And that's what we're based on, growing, and we grow together. So we want to take out this time to thank everybody that listens to this world's famous show for listening.
Check it out. I like to make one announcement to anybody that goes to those parties, man. Don't kill a person for stepping on your sneakers. You know, people value your life, because life is very important. You
what
know?
You mean that we kill each other over some sneakers?
Brothers will go to a party and somebody bump them at a party and they want to shoot them or they want to kill them, you know?
Oh, yeah.
People get killed every day, people. Your friends, remember, you're young, because we got a young crowd. In fact, we got a young crowd as well as an old crowd. But when you out there, if a person push you, all you got to do is say, excuse me.
And then look here, and brother who be pushing people, man, just cut it out, man. Yo, man, dude, you know, just do the right thing. That's the Supreme Team motto. Do the right what? Thing. Stay out of trouble, and I'll make sure you go to school in the morning.
Yeah, man. This is the world famous Supreme Team Show. My name is Just a Lot of Superstar, here with my main man.
And y'all know who I am. My name is Sedivine the Mastermind. And that's right, you get up right now and wake up everybody you know. Even if you don't know them, still get up and wake them up, knock on everything, because we got something we got to tell y'all tonight, so be up.
Hit it.
So everybody get up and let the world know the world famous Supreme Team is on the air.
Hey, if you are incarcerated at this time, no, don't you forget that we are still thinking about you. So send us some letters in here at 80 Riverside Drive.
And get your tape recorders ready, because the Supreme Team is going to rock the house tonight for you.
And the only way that we know how. And listen, we also have something here that is very fresh, out the pack, something you've never even heard before. So get your tape recorders ready. We have about 4 or 5 different studios that's out there right now listening to this show. And I know y'all listening, and I know y'all trying to find fault, and you ain't gonna find us. You listen. I wanna say peace to all the gods and all the earth. I don't care if y'all care whether I'm God or not. Not speaking about the gods of the earth, but speaking about all you other people, you know. But I wanna say peace to them, because they are so great. And I'm here with my main man, Just a Lot of the Superstar.
And I like to say peace to all the people up there in Paterson, New Jersey, and we will be coming there soon. So stay tuned for that.
And we always want you to stay tuned to the world's famous Supreme Team Show, WHBI 105.9, on your radio. And as I stated, wake up everyone that you know, because we are officially on the air. And as we always do, we want to start things off with this world's famous enlightenment, and it's coming up right about now. And I hope right about now that everyone is up and everyone is in their living room, bedroom, your car, in the park, regardless of where you are. I hope you're up and listening to this world famous show. And as we stated earlier in the show, we want everyone to get up and put on their tape recorders and everything else, because we have some very special things that we will be doing on this show. So you're listening to the world's famous Supreme Team. Sound like my man James Brown in the background. I don't think so. That's something that a lot of people like, and we'll keep on playing it. And listen, you know, I think that a lot of people think that the world's famous Supreme Team show is off the air or something like this, because this phone is most definitely not doing the right thing tonight. I know all the God's nerves, they know the real deal. And everybody, get on your telephone. Don't call the station right now. Call all your friends and let them know that, you know, some kind of way they're making an error. And somebody give us a call on 1121 at 873-1120 and 873-1121 for this world's famous Supreme Team show. And you're still up listening to this world's famous Supreme Team showcase with Sedivine the Mastermind and yours truly, Just a Law, the Superstar. Now, very quickly, we want to bring to everyone's attention that if you would like to see the Supreme Team in Manhattan for the first real time, here's what you got to do. Now, this Halloween, I don't personally celebrate it, but I have something I want to do on Halloween on 127th Street between 7th and 8th Avenue at Harriet Tubman School. It's an elementary school there. And this will be the last Sunday of this month at 2 o'clock p.m. Now, that means it's still light outside. This is not one of them late night things. It's something you can deal with while you up, because we want you to be up. We want you to be wide awake before you go get drunk and everything else. We want you during the daytime. Do you understand? You know, yeah, I know I'm talking kind of cold tonight, you know, but I feel that way. I don't live off no feelings, though, but I have a few feelings here with me tonight. And I'd like to also mention that also on the last Sunday of the month, you can come to another party, and that party will be, I have it right here, every last Sunday of the month, you are invited to the party up in the Grand Houses, or the God Houses, and that's 1301 Amsterdam Avenue at 9 o'clock until. So after everyone leaves the Universal Gathering, you can go right over there and chill out with the gods.
So check it out. To get to this party at Harriet Tubman High School, Junior High School, or Elementary School, take the number 2 train to 125th Street, the D train to 125th Street, and it's right there. Ask anybody. In fact, it's on 127th Street and Adam Clayton Power.
And regardless of what you're doing with your life, you remember one thing, that, you know, life is greater than diamonds, greater than gold, it's greater than all them damn bullets that y'all be out there shooting at one another, it's greater than that wine you be drinking. Yo, man, I'm telling you, man, y'all keep listening to this world-famous Supreme Team. We're going to keep playing these breaks, and most important of all, we're going to keep, you know, bringing knowledge to you. Somebody call me. I don't mean to talk so much, but y'all know I'm making sense right now. Somebody call me, and they say, Divine, why is it that when you MC, you don't sound like other MCs? See, because I got something to say, you know? So I make it rhyme, you know, and y'all know that it rhymes, and you be liking it. Nobody ever laughed at me. Wait till I come to a party. Y'all wait. Y'all wait, or I can't even wait. Come up to this party. Come to this party on the 31st. I can't wait. I'm ready right now. I'm so ready for it right now that watch this here. Justice, man, do it right now.
No, don't do it, Nancy.
Ladies and gentlemen of the world, we have something right here fresh out the pack. We want to introduce it to you right now. So everybody listen.
If you don't know him, he's Just a Law, the Superstar. And I will introduce to everybody right now the world's famous Supreme Team in the young body. And they are coming to your neighborhood, and they are going to turn everything out.
And if you like this world famous Supreme Team show and would like to be a sponsor, have us make a commercial, have us make a personal appearance, have us do anything, check it out. Take this number now, 873-1120, 873-1121, between the hours of 9 and 5 in the daytime. Give us a call at 722-1374. Once again, 722-1374 for the world famous Supreme Team show, or being a sponsor of the show. Peace.
And we'd also like to mention right now that Sunday the 31st of this month, which is Halloween for a whole lot of people out there, which is understanding knowledge for all the gods and earth and people who understand that. And we will be at the Universal Gathering at 2 o'clock. We will all be there. Just a Lot of Superstar. Yep. He'll be in the house. Sedivine the Mastermind is in the house. I'm sitting here. A lot of people was asking me about Lord K-Wan. He's sitting here right now. And you can give him a call, and he'll tell you whether he's going to be there. He ain't going nowhere. Oh, I'd like to also mention, a lot all mathematics, just walked in the house. You know, he's ready to shock the world again in 1982. Y'all haven't seen my man since he had that little accident with that car, and y'all are concerned, so give him a call, and he'll let you know how everything came out. He's walking, though. And, ladies and gentlemen, that's the 31st we'll be at this party, and we'll be throwing down live, so don't miss it. Be there at 2 o'clock. Do not be late, because you will miss it. Tell all your friends, bring your mother, bring your little sons and daughters, because these young children right here, they'll be there, and they will be singing this world's famous song also. Now, to keep this world famous show moving along, I want to give out a dedication to everyone that had the nerve to stay up to listen to this world's famous. Now, you know, this is E.T., and for those who don't understand what E.T. is, you might think he's that little man that you went to the movie to see, and he had a funny head. E.T. is equality and the truth, so deal with some equality with us, and you will know the what? Truth.
And as you know, the world famous Supreme Team goes everywhere. We told you once before, we go all in rat holes. So Paterson, New Jersey, we didn't forget about you. We will be coming to the Broadway, the Paterson Broadway Skate Palace in Paterson, New Jersey, November the 5th. So stay tuned for that. The world famous Supreme Team will be there, and we will be telling you more information about that. So keep listening to this world famous show. Now stay tuned for Dr. Rock and the Force MCs.
And that's right, we have Dr. Rock and the Force MCs there in the house tonight also. And we'd like to mention they'll be doing a little something. My man Stevie D, he's sitting over in the corner chilling out. A lot of mathematics is here. I want to mention all the people that's in the house. Law K1, here's Dr. Rock. Hold on 1 minute, Rock. Law K1.
Mercury.
And his brother goes by the name of Larry. He do, who is this?
Pleasant.
Pleasant?
Yeah.
Yeah, we have a brother in here that goes by the name of Pleasant. Pleasant World?
Pleasant.
Yeah, well, I agree with that. The world is pleasant when you make it, you know, pleasant for yourself, which is what we're trying to do right now. Dr. Rock would like to make a statement.
All right, before we do our thing, right, Steve? You know, I'm going to warm up a little, man, right? Oh, yeah, so, y'all, let me warm up a little. Man. Just...
Warm up a little bit, DJ Dr. Rock cutting it up, doing it all for y'all people out there in radio and listen to the world famous Supreme Team show right here. Get it, Doc, come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's my man Rock. Could you cut it out for just 1 second? All right. Ladies and gentlemen, that's Dr. Rock, you know, on the wheels of steel. And we got to keep this world famous show moving along. Everybody call in right now so we can put you on hold for these world's famous dedications that you can give on the air yourself live. But first, we want to let you know to all them young ladies who are out there who don't want to do the right thing, love is going to back up and walk out on you. I'd like to say peace to all the gods, especially to my man, our Law Foundation, you know, because God just went to essence on this day, you know. But God love will never walk out on you. So just stay tuned to this world's famous show with Sedivine the Mastermind and just a lot of superstar. I have a female by the name of Cheryl, and Cheryl would like to say that she loves all of you.
Yeah.
And look, you're up with this world's famous supreme team, Sedivine the Mastermind, and Jess Allah, the superstar. And we're going to keep this world's famous show moving.
Jess Allah, superstar, Dr. Rock, Interpol, and Steve, and the Rock. Famous supreme team show, and the Rock, famous show.
Yes, I'd like to give a couple of dedications out from Patterson, New Jersey when I was over there at the roller skating rink. Angela Graves, Tanisha Earth, Robin Collins, Alicia McKees, Darlene Niels, the Reynolds Twins, I was talking to them, Angela and Pam, Jerry Hunter, Robin Clark, Katisha Collins, Vivian Collins, Teresa Graves, Omar Graves, Wanda Thomas, Valerie Fields, Cynthia Power, Debbie Wash, Jackie, Zena, Nina, Antoinette Davis, Kimberly, Jeanette, Louise, Michelle, Melissa Pliers, EJ Welcomes, EJ Jr., Michelle Matthews, Tracy Edge, Wayne Allen Smith.
And Justice, hold up one second, man. Just draw a line right here.
All right.
And let's bring the Force MCs on so they can do this fresh routine, this fresh out the pack, and we'll come right back to that.
The place right now, guess who's hot? Guess who's on the mix? Take a real good guess. They call him the Doctor, Dr. Rock. Ha, 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 ha. And we got, what, a new short shot. Huh, 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 huh. Come on, everybody, come on, come on. With the Force MCs, we got a funky song. Come on, everybody, don't you stop. With the Grandmaster DJ, Dr. Rock. Everybody in the place, you got to agree. We got the cuts in microphone ability. For you, and you, and you to see. We rock for every nationality. Suck the MCs in the place if you think you're good. With the Force MCs, then we know we could. We can rock, and shock, and hit the top. With the cool DJ, Dr. Rock. Hey, Mercury, have you heard the news?
About the funky beats that can move your shoes?
Oh no, Mercury, about the Force MCs.
Who, me, Mercury?
Yeah, me, Steve and D. Party people in the place, you heard of us. We're the three MCs, no cuss, no fuss. Hell, I'm Steve and D, and I'm a very kind.
And I'm Mercury, woo! And I'm very fine.
And when we say all right,
we say it right on time.
I like a flip of a nickel.
And a drop of a dime.
Yeah, party people, we're so damn fine. Check it out in the place with the Lord K1. Rocking the beat to the break of dawn. Check MCs in the place, you made a big mistake. Had to go against the three, that's really great. The M, the K, the S, wanna know who's the best. Us, the Force MC. The G, the Force MC.
K1, the Force MC.
Everybody, come on, come on, hey.
MCs are rocking, rockin'. Listen what we got to say. Well, I'm L,
and I'm S, and we're KK.
Who's our DJ? Dr. Rock, can't be stopped. Dr. Rock,
and for the top.
Dr. Rock,
she got Dr. Rock. Got a hell of a lot.
She's a whole DJs with cutting. Dr. Rock, she's got the scratch. DJs, MCs, you met your match. Cause we got it like that. Come on.
Hey, listen everybody, listen up so clear. Turn the radio, put it right next to your ear. Stevie D, hey, I'm on the mic. Gonna do a good girl, never do it right. Now listen at this, listen up at that. I'm the skinny MC with the leather hat. With the coat to match, cause I got it like that. Everybody, put your foot in that. Everybody in the place, won't y'all the dough? Just smurf it out or do the web bow. Put your left foot up and put it down. Now listen at this, it's a fucking sound. MCs, DJs, you bet your back. Dr. Rock got the cut, got the serious crap. Mercury,
hey,
what's up, my man? Get on the mic and do the best you can.
Cause I'm the M-E-R,
he's
C-U-R-Y. Rhyme biologist, you won't deny. By the way, I rap, woo! I smoke the block. Rise one by one, I settle the score. The mighty DJ with woo! The cuts galore. He can cut it simple when it cuts it up. And make you shake your hip and make you move your butt. He's a hip-hop and over family. And woo! He can rock, stop rolling from the TLB.
Come on.
Get him down, top my poets out. Say, we are the best at this hit out. You're known around the world. Ooh. All the fly girls. Rock them the hip, rock, sock them the hop. And whip down with the DJ called Stop the Rock.
I live
it, hey, hey. Let's sing that song. Get on the mic until the break of dawn.
We are called the Force MCs with DJ Dr. Rock. He DJs and we MC. And we're gonna hit the top. MC.
And you know they're called Dr. Rock and the Force MCs. They cut this off real quick. Boys is down by law. Oh, there you go. That's my man Mathematics in the background. He was right with the groove thing. But check it out. We're going to start these world famous dedications. And we're going to give them out to everybody that is listening right now to this show. Keep calling me because along with these dedications, we'll be taking live callers on the air. You know how it goes. Dial 873-1120, 873-1121. And come on and get this dedication now because you knew that we are...
Ernestine Ingram, the Chief Rocker from Patterson, New Jersey, is checking out the world-famous Supreme Team Show. Penny Godwin, Gwen Godwin, Talon Parker, Terry Doney from Patterson, New Jersey. Paul Mercy, better known as Murphy Murph, Chocolate City, that's the project. Everybody there is checking out the world-famous Supreme Team. Edwin Green, Smith Brothers, that's the police. JFK High School, better known as John F. Kennedy. Willie Smooth, Keith Ingram, Ronnie Matthews, Marcus, and Stacy. Happy birthday to Cynthia Cozy. Venus Austin, Tammy Reed, better known as Sweetie Sweet Tea. Tammy Reed, better known as Sweet Tea. Lisa King, better known as ℌ𝔞𝔞𝔞𝔞.
And I have a dedication that I'd like to give out to Justice right here. I'd like to say that the young Supreme Team, known as the Supreme Team 2, with JD and Little Jess along the superstar, they will be at the next party. Little Jess, we would like to say what's up to Lisa. Rhonda like to say that she loves the world's famous Supreme Team show. I got a call, or not a call, I gave a call to Colleen today concerning that party on the 31st of this month at the Harriet Tubman School on 127th Street between 7th and 8th Avenue. And he wants me to give a dedication to his son, who will be 2 years old on the 26th of this month, and that's next Tuesday. Just if you have another dedication.
Yes. Stevie D would like to give a shout to Sonia, and I also like to give a shout to my main man, Herbie. I spoke to him earlier. Herbie, I don't have the time to play that tape, but I will play it in the near future. So keep listening. Tanya McDaniels, checking out the world-famous Supreme Teen Show. High Knee, Rosalind Glover, Millie, Terry, Dwayne Johnson, Chocolate City, Jamel Murray, Anthony McKee, DJ Breakdown, Almighty Fly MCs with Kid Flash, Reggie Red, Butchie Butch, Maggie Spinner, Master Shanique Galah, Ricky Rick, Willie Will, 80th from Kenneth, number 80th from Kenneth, Jazzy J, Keith G, Ray C, Keith Winkins. And everybody's checking out this world famous Supreme Team show. The 15th from Kennedy, Butch, Murray, Icy Ice, High Power Boys, Flashy Dance. I'm reading up everybody's name that I can understand. Terry Stokes, EE Man, also with the High Power Boys Disco, Mikey, David D, Jeffrey C, down with the Almighty Fly MC, Juan Duke, Jazzy Grove, and everybody's checking out this world famous. So I'd like to give a shout to Keisha, Veronica. Veronica, I did not find that record Wishing on a Star, but we will play it in the near future, so keep listening anyway. I'd like to give a shout to Janine. I'd like to give a shout to Tanya out there in Mount Vernon. To Chrissy, also checking out the world famous show from Mount Vernon. Everybody out there that listens to this show. And
world
also...
famous. We'd like to take a call on the line right now on the world famous Supreme Team show. Yes, 112, are you there?
Yes, I am.
And what would you like to say? Make it very swift. You know how we do.
I would like to say peace to the world famous superstar and peace to the world famous mastermind.
And what is your name? What is your name?
This is Reese.
Oh, Reese. And Reese, thank you for calling. World famous Supreme Team on 1121. Are you there?
Peace. This is Nefertiti.
Nefertiti. I told you that you would be able to get back in. That's all you got to do is keep trying. Or not trying, just keep doing it until you do get back in. Yes, listen, ladies and gentlemen. To the nation and your God, ℌ𝔞𝔞𝔞𝔞, son.
Yes.
And y'all realize in the background that was the operator. I guess somebody trying to get an emergency call through to this world famous show. We have another caller on 1120. Are you there?
Peace.
Yeah, peace, God. What did you say?
This is Dre. I'd like to make a dedication to all the guards out in the Bronx.
Out in the Bronx? Okay, and thank you for calling the show.
World famous Supreme Team.
Hold on, right
my
there.
My name is Fred Brown from Z32 Town JC. I'd like to say peace to my crew, the Killer Force Connection, Glenn with the phone, Bellow Mouth. And I'd like to say peace to everybody that's out there checking me out.
And thank you for calling.
And we have another caller on the line. If you'd like to call the show, 873-1120, 873-1120, are you there?
World famous
Supreme Team, are you there? No call is there. 1121, are you there? Ooh, wow, they're driving us crazy tonight.
World famous Supreme Team.
Yo, what's up? This is Manny Man. I'd like to dedicate a record to my boy, Ron. Anything.
All right, thanks a lot for calling.
And that's it. We'd like to say what's up to the New Brighton crew, my man Ron King, my man Nick, and Shantae, give me a call after the show, and what's up to you from Manhattan.
All right. And we're going to take
Hello?
Yes. Is this a radio
program?
Yes, it is. Hello?
Yeah, hello?
Is this an operator?
Hello?
Oh, man, I thought I was talking to the operator. I want to talk to her kind of bad, too.
Hello?
Yes, are you there?
Hello, Supreme Team?
Yes, what would you like to say?
Yo, my name is Robbie Rob from Manhattan. You're the best, man.
You're the best?
You're the best.
All right, man, and thanks for calling our show. Hit it, Steve.
Oh, yeah, check it out. I like to say hello. My mother, my father, my sister, my brothers, and all my cousins. I've been here for a long time. I like to say peace to this God, universal zigzag, Zig from Medina, the God Taboo, and the God Sea God from Medina. Peace, God, and everybody at the rest of the house, you know.
And I would like to say, this Friday, Dr. Rock and the Force MCs will be at the Knock That Club on Staten Island in the skating ring this Saturday.
Yeah. And that's our world famous show. Are you still on 1120? Who are you?
This is DJ Grand Smith from Staten Island. I'd like to say what's up to the Unlimited Four with Grand Lee. I see too late in Mississippi.
Yeah. Thanks for calling this world famous show, brother. 1121.
Hello?
Yes, world famous Supreme Team.
Yeah, my name is B from Do or Die Best Star. Yeah, and I want you to suck my.
Oh, man, and we so swift, we caught my man. My man was getting ready to say something stupid.
But anyway, to continue the show, and I'd like to give a shout to Minsky and her guard out there checking out the world-famous Supreme Team show and everybody that checks out this show.
And listen to my man that just called.
Unfair.
I want to show you why
because
you're so unfair.
The world is so unfair.
And before I do this, I want me and Stevie and Mercury and everybody, we were just in the studio. We were just talking about, you know, being suckers and stuff like that. And I never had the opportunity to call one, to call a person who want do it now or what, man?
Nah, man,
I can't do it. Say it mathematics. Nah, I'm going to get some slack.
Smack that boy.
Don't let me rhyme on it. Don't let me rhyme on it.
Oh, wow.
Don't let me cut on it.
Hey, yo, bro, man.
Don't
even
do it.
Yo, just no. Hold up. No, see, now, here's the whole thing. See, they like a attention, fellas, y'all know, you know, that's how crank caller. Look, man, you keep listening and keep standing tuned because